Welcome everybody to the Unagi Sayaka Watch, where we keep updates on Unagi Sayaka since she started going freelancing, doing daily activities outside of anything from her work as a pro wrestler. I am your host, J-Rod here. So, this one I have to say that I want to talk about. I don't know how you guys will feel about this. I saw this on Twitter and some people commented about it. It was more like, what? If you guys have heard or not. I don't know what to make of it. Apparently, Unagi Sayaka started an OnlyFans page. I was deeply shocked that she actually did this. Now, I wasn't too sure why. But I think the company, Unagi Kabuki, actually made sort of statement over this. Let me pull it up real quick because I know I saw it. They made a statement over this a while, but not recently about it. Yeah, here it is. This is from what her company posted on their Twitter page. Unagi has finally started at OnlyFans. She will be posting unpublished photos one after another. Please register. Okay. I just didn't think that she was going to go this far that way. I mean, I know she's been recently killing it in as a freelancer for the last couple of months, appearing in Marvelous, Sandai Girls, Bleed, Pro Wrestling 01, All Japan. But this is something I did not expect. But I'm not sure how you guys would feel about it. I mean, if you guys, tell me what you guys think. I'm still not 100% sure what to think of it yet. I mean, it was very unusual for her to do that. But you guys tell me what you think. So anyway, let's move on. Now, I'm going to put this little video on the description down below for all of you guys. This one was a part of the post-match of the Marvelous event that took place recently with Unagi when she teamed up with Riko Kawahara, where she lost to Takumi Iroha and, of course, our current AAW champion, Mio Momono. As you know, I like what the storyline that Unagi has done with Takumi was very fascinating because Takumi has been considered like the ace of Marvelous. You know, that's always been the case right there. So basically, it's more like Unagi was challenging her for possibly, see, you're the ace. So I want to challenge you for being the top dog. So Takumi always felt threatened by her due to the fact that she invaded her home. But however, Nagayo has always been opened up about Unagi. I mean, she decided to offer her to retrain her because she wants to prove how wrong Stardom had been around her due to the fact that Unagi was unhappy from last year before she decided to leave. And Takumi was not reluctant to help her train. But for whatever reason, she had a change of heart. So it was very interesting to do that. So basically, she told her that to show up tomorrow, the following day, at the dojo at 1 o'clock. So basically she agreed to it and it was going to be fun for her. However, the one thing that was funny, Riko Kawahara decided to challenge Takumi and her tag partner, Nagashima, for the tag title. But however, Unagi stopped it there, tried to tell her not to get on the bandwagon for herself and Magenta, who is of course her tag partner, Maria. So she tried to take her out. And then, of course, she tried to speak out, but Unagi in the past had recently covered people's mouths. She did that with Mina, like, what was it, 2 years ago, I think, during a Diana show. And, of course, Miu Momono felt disrespected by Unagi because Unagi considers Takumi as the true leader of Marvelous. But, however, Miu Momono felt like, hey, I'm the champion. I'm the leader here of Marvelous. So basically, you know, She calls her baka, which means stupid. So basically, it was interesting of that. But I don't know yet exactly how her training is. She hasn't posted anything about that, but I'm sure she will. I would like to see how her training is with Nagayo and, of course, Takumi, how that's going to turn out for her, because we hardly ever get to see her on YouTube with her training that much. I mean, we've seen photos when she's working out and stuff, but that is something we definitely could see. I think that's pretty much it right now for this particular episode on the Unagi Sayaka Watch, but I am asking all of you, for all the Unagi Sayaka Watch fans, what do you guys make of this whole thing with her with OnlyFans? I feel like I don't know what to say. I don't know exactly 100% sure what to say, but you guys tell me. So until next time, until then, I must bid all of you adieu. Goodbye. Mwah. And have a nice day. Bang.